If 1 divided by x plus 1 divided by y equals 10, 1 divided by xy equals 8, and xy is more than 0, then what is the average mean of x and y? At this moment, I encourage you to pause the video and solve it by yourself. Okay, I will solve it now. 1 divided by x plus 1 divided by y is equal to 10. Fractions, so to add fractions, I will make common denominator, xy. So I multiplied first fraction by y, denominator by y, so I will also multiply numerator times y. I multiply denominator in second fraction by x, so I will multiply numerator by x. This is equal 10. Now I have common denominator, so I can just add numerators, y plus x, I will write x plus y. This is equal to 10. Now I will write it as x plus y times 1 over xy. This will be the same thing. This is equal to 10. 1 divided by xy, I know this is 8 here. So, x plus y times 8 is equal to 10. At this moment, I will divide both sides by 8, both sides of the equation by 8. So I will have x plus y will be equal to 10 eighths, which is also equal, I will simplify, 5 fourths. Now I know x plus y is 5 fourths, but I need to find average of x and y, so I will divide both sides by 2. So x plus y divided by 2 will be just 5 fourths divided by 2, so the answer for this question will be 5 eighths. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to check my other math video problems and consider liking, sharing, and subscribing.